Alright. I'm having a terrible time. This is the third video, and so the other ones were like, first I was angry, and then the second one was, then I'm gonna tell everybody them all out, and then I'm like, well, just forget it. I live alone, all right? I live by myself, and that's better than breathe. Oh my goodness. And then I can tell you a hair remedy. Yes, a hair remedy. I'm learning. Oh my goodness, it's working. I can already tell. It has to be done like every day though, and you have to take all of these vitamins in conjunction with each other. And so you have to take like this vitamin, and then you have to take that vitamin and another, and it's just like such a swallow in the morning that is gross, and it gives you a stomach ache a little bit, but you have to keep it up. So, and it's working, and my hair is getting all, it's just it's becoming out like crazy, and so like, you know, it's I don't know, it's, what do you call it? Yeah, okay, so everything, it needs the arginine. It needs the arginine, it needs the silica, it needs the horsetail, it needs the vitamin B6, the vitamin B12, it needs the folic acid. I'm also taking another one called hair, skin, and nails, so I added that into it. Zinc. Don't forget the zinc. Yeah, and so I'm taking all of these and then vitamin E, and I'm having a difficulty finding the vitamin E and then the vitamin C. So far I'm doing all right, and I don't have the vitamin E. But yeah, no, it's really good. And so I don't know. I have such a pathetic, I'll call it a pathetic inheritance line of yeah, my grandpa was like practically bald, and then yeah. I don't want to be like my grandpa at all. And then I'm like, well, yeah, something about the fair haired of the redheads, and then they were all fine or whatever. Yeah, we're fine, let's just say that. Not the hair, just say we're fine. So yeah, it's really fun and it's working. And so maybe like, yeah, hair remedy. So I'm pretty happy with it. However, her, I don't know. My hair is kind of demanding more and more that it has to be washed, like every day, and I'm like, what is the deal with that? I used to be able to go like a week, you know, and now it needs an entire, what do you call it? It needs an entire, maybe, yeah, and like when I'm sleeping or something, and I'm like, well, maybe I've got toxins inside and they're like releasing, and so that just makes my hair feel flat, and I've never had flat hair before. And so when my hair is going flat, I'm kind of bummed out. I don't think life is going well. So anyway, so this is helping. And I'm like, well, I can look at extensions. They have those things, you know, you like clip them into the hair, and then I looked at the wigs, and oh my God, those are getting heavy duty, because you have like, they press this way and that way. Oh, I have a terrible, terrible line, family line of hair issues. And I'm like, where did it come from? And I can only look at it as like, well, maybe it really is just a vitamin deficiency deal. And remember that book, like The Bare Feet and Good Things to Eat? There's no way, you can't eat everything. You cannot eat everything and get all of those vitamin nutrients, you know? It's like that massive table that was filled with all of those foods, and that was gonna match your like RDA or whatever. There's no, it's impossible. You can't eat all that in one day. And so I guess so, we're prone to have to take all of these vitamins, and I have been so negligent. You cannot even believe it. So my body is kind of feeling happier. But I'm lazy. It's made me lazy. Oh my gosh, the vitamins are making me lazy. It's possible. Oh well, yeah, and maybe they're making me giggly though. That's okay. So I'm feeling giggly lazy. All right, so did I tell everything? Oh my God. And I'm feeling like, what do you call it? Dingbat head also. So maybe I can blame that on the vitamins. Yeah. So we have B12, B6, B. I'm not taking that other one, that niacin. I'm not taking that. I took it one night before I went to bed, and it's just like it helped me sleep. So maybe I'm like the opposite because it's supposed to be a buzzy. So maybe I'm like the opposite of everything. You know, everybody's getting like their mellow out tablets or pills or just falls out of the sky mellow out, and I'm getting the opposite effect. So they're all looking at me like, what the hell's wrong with you? Why are you so like zapped out? You know, I don't know. Maybe I'm just one of those opposite types. So yeah, I'm not taking the niacin one, but it's possible. That's a good one. So it looks like it's a real vitamin B heavy. And shame on me, I don't have enough leafy greens here. And I'm looking at, do they do store delivery? Because I'm tired of going to the shopping market. Oh my gosh, they have the store delivery in France. And they were mean to me because they wanted my passport. So I'm not dealing with that. Even here, they're probably going to be mean. I don't know. It's just I don't want to go and stand in line. And so, thusly, I don't get enough food. Anyway. So what are we? We're the niacin maybe? I don't know. The B6, the B12, the folic acid, the biotin, the silica. Oh, did I didn't mention the biotin before. Yeah, the biotin, the silica, there's another one, hair, skin, and nails. I'll just say that one. And then there was this other thing, the horsetail. Horsetail, yeah. That's ridiculous. Yeah, so it involves witchery, and maybe that's why it's working for me. Yeah, you have to be somehow related to a witch. So then, what else? Gosh, oh my gosh. Zinc. Zinc, vitamin E, and vitamin C. I feel like that. What was that guy? There was a baseball player, and he took like 99 vitamins a day. I remember that. I read about him in the newspaper a long time ago. And yeah. Anyway, so that's my new deal. And then they say like, well, you know, 2 to 3 months or whatever. I really do not want to wear a wig. Her. So maybe instead I'll just grow my hair back. Oh my God, what a hag look. Oh God, I had that also. It's so hard. It's so hard to be like this perfect little doll for men, isn't it? So difficult. Well, too bad.